Good morning. Hello, everybody. We'll meet again. Hello, Zixian.
Hello, Fei Fang.
Yes. Hello, Esther.
Hello. Hi.
Yes. Hello, see, today we have a guest with us.
是的，今天我们有特别来宾。
Her name is Esther Lai. She's actually our master coach for family education.
所以她是李敏玲导师，她是我们的高级家庭生活导师哦。
Yes, so today we have invited her to share with us on family bonding.
今天我们邀请她来，就是因为跟大家分享了关于家庭关系。
Yes. Hi, Esther. So
Hello.
In simple terms, I'm going to ask you like three questions.
Okay.
Yeah, then you help us to answer the three questions, and at the same time, our senior will pay attention to the answer.
Yeah. 慧芳会就是提出一些问题, 三个问题来给我们的家庭生活导师 Esther, 然后她就会帮我们回答.
Yes. Okay, the first question, can I ask, why is it family bonding is so important?
为什么要培养家庭关系呢？为什么这么重要呢？因为在现在这个时代，跟以前有很大的不同。以前很多数的人都同住在一个屋檐下，那现在很多的那些已经已婚的夫妇，他们都没有跟父母住在一起，都有自己核心家庭。所以呢，而且大家都好像都比较忙，连现在的乐龄人士都会比较忙，那能够相聚在一起的时间有限。 跟孙子呢，孙子呢也用很多的时间在电玩上，所以呢，我们真的是要很刻意的去规划更多的时间，能够跟家人共处。
Okay, so basically, Esther is saying that, this time round, this era compared to last time the era, our grandparents' generation compared to now, the young people, we're actually living in a very different time. So family habits, culture, a lot of things has been changed. So even then, now the elderly, they have their own job, you know, they work outside, and the parents having young children, they are also working outside. And even the young children, they have their own gadgets, computer games, all the time they're holding on the handphones. So these actually, they have very, very little time to bond with each other. Unlike last time, you know, everybody live under the same roof. Whereas now, no, they don't. Only after school, after work, then they come back home, but they don't live under the same roof. Yeah.
So have to be intentional. Planning, in organizing outings, to do, you know, family bonding together.
That's right.
Yes, correct. Okay, so second question. So how do you strengthen family bonds?
是我们应该如何要增强家庭关系呢？
其实也是很简单嘛，以前我们大多数呢，都能够一起的。 同一起的同事晚餐，那我发现现在的家庭好像都不是能够这么做，所以你要特别去安排，可能周末啦一起去吃一餐，或者是比较好的，或者是比较花更多的时间的能够坐下来，不单只是吃饭，而且能够有交谈，有能够聊天，那应该家庭应该要注重到这一点。 因为呢，通过这样的一个联系里面呢，其实我们能够传承那个家里的那个价值观。OK，so聚餐时间，如果能够跟孩子们、孙子们一起做一些游戏玩耍，尤其是他们特别小的时候啦，那你带他们去公园玩啦，去游乐场，这个呢都能够更好的增强我们的家庭凝聚力。那因为儿女长大了。 他们都很忙了，但是当一谈到小孩的时候，孙子啊，那大家都能够说把那个聚焦点放在那个孩子身上，而且孩子也带给我们很多乐趣。在这样的一个交流的里面呢，其实我们呢也在教导他们如何的待人接物。
Okay, let's see. Yes, so because most of us, we don't live under the same roof, and so we have very little time even to have a simple meal together. So I think it's really good to make an effort to strengthen the family bonds by, you know, especially during the weekends, we should gather the family members, you know, the grandchildren and all, to come back to the under the same roof to have a proper dinner. Not only just that, not just feasting alone, but maybe playing some board games in the house or having some karaoke singing whatsoever. I think this is really good bonding, you know, among the family members. Yes. Anything to add on to Xian?
Yes, I think as I also mentioned about if let's say your household has like grandchildren, like very young ones, you can take the opportunity to bring them out to the park because all the focus will be on the little one and at the same time they bring a lot of joy to the whole family. So that would be a very good idea for family bonding together.
Yes. Yes.
那刚才呢，慧芳呢有很好的提议啊，就是说我们可以在家里卡拉 OK 啦。其实我也常常跟我妈妈、跟爸爸一起卡拉 OK， 蛮好玩的。他们还有些时候去唱那些粤剧哈、啊。那我会、我也学习，我也学习得到。那再玩一些好像下棋呀、象棋等等棋盘游戏都蛮不错的哈。那我们呢，老人家来讲呢，我觉得有一样东西他们。年轻人可以向我们学习啊，就是一起煮啊，煮的东西很好吃的哈、有些你们还就懂得怎么包粽子啊，怎么样揉汤圆啊，这些我告诉你，那些小孙子们他们觉得特别的感兴趣。你说他一直拿着这些电玩的机器有没有？但是你做一像这样子的这一个活动的话呢，他们马上把它放下来，我们都一起来参加参与啊。
是的，是的。Yes, okay, maybe I just want to elaborate further how to strengthen the family bonding. Besides playing games and feasting together, I think the younger children, they can also make some dumplings or bake a cake or what else, or learn how to do some cooking together, you know, or making some ABC soup together.
Good idea.
Yeah. They learn how to, at least they know what sort of ingredient to put inside the soup, you know, put the right ingredient inside the soup.
Okay, it's a bonding time.
Yes, it's a good bonding time. Yeah, excellent. I think these ideas are really excellent. Okay, so we move on to the third question. Esther, what do family members do for each other then?
那美玲，我们你认为呢？我们家人哦，对家人呢，应该要怎样？有什么东西我们可以有可能帮他们做呢？还是有一种行动去表示我们对对方的那个爱？
Yes, how do they express themselves to each other?
其实呢，这个需要很刻意的去做啊。比方说，你能够定期的去筹划一些家庭活动啊，大家一起出游啦，啊，大家去海边野餐啊，或者去公园啊野餐也可以哈、啊。这要不要积极？很积极的维系那个家庭的情谊。那比方我妈妈啊，她今年已经80多岁了，她蛮喜欢骑那个脚踏车啊。
哇、
但是她现在年纪大了嘛，哈，所以两个轮子她好像不能很好的去掌握。我就去网上买了一架那个三轮车啊。那我就带他出去玩玩。其实我们看到他老人家开心，我们也蛮
开心的
啊。包括你看，我们通常跟我朋友就在 WhatsApp 那边啊，就传一些笑话等等啊。现在我也给我妈妈传的，有些有图片的或有录影的话，他们更加会感受到有兴趣。然后如果你们有学栽种的话呢，啊，那也可以，我种了一小盆的那个辣椒啦，那我就交给我妈妈，好，现在交给你照顾了啊，那你给我拍照片啊，看他有没有成长啊，那我自己也成长，所以有一个共同的乐趣，那就会有一个共同的话题，那坐在一起的时候呢，不怕说没有话讲。
Yes, that's a good idea. Okay, so Esther, actually she shared quite a fair bit of ideas, how do family members do for each other. Okay, say if your mom loves to do planting, gardening, so maybe you can start a small plant first, and then after that pass on to her and ask her to take care of the plant, stuff like that. Or if over the weekends can go to East Coast Park to, you know, rent some bicycle and go for some cycling. Yes, and do some sport, outdoor sport. I think it's pretty healthy and good. I think increase the communication with each other, yeah, among the family members, and show more love to each other. What else? maybe their birthday, anniversary, try to remember them, and yes, make an effort to give them some surprises, stuff like that. Yeah.
Making the intentions of doing some family outing, planning, bonding time together, can have fixed. Maybe if you can't do it every week, or like maybe once fortnightly, I think it is the effort. I think the family members would be able to sense and really feel, you know, your effort and love through that intentional ways of you reaching out to them to see, you know, if they're free to go out together. Yeah, so I think the intentionality and creating common topics together, like what Mei-Ling shared. Yeah.
Yes.
其实呢，如果你们的家庭关系好的话呢，对于你的心灵来讲，也是给你更加的健康，你更加的快乐嘛，所以你也更加的健康。这点是其实非常的重要的。
Yes, yes. I think this is excellent, very good. But we have to make an effort, to put in those activities together, you know, with your family members. Yes. Anything to 补充, Hester? Yes.
Anything to 补充, huh?
Any advice? Any further advice?
所以你看哦，当我们拍一张照，全家福，一家人站在一起的时候，通常当然你拍照的时候，大家都很好的那个微笑啊，看起来很幸福。但是呢，我们要用实际的行动，不单只是在那个照片里面看来幸福，你是真正的去创造那个幸福。那需要至少有一个人开始咯，不然的话，你就发觉你没有这么多时间一起的接触，没有相聚的话，慢慢的呢，那个感情会淡化，慢慢的你可能呢就发生跟这些年轻人啊、孩子们呢、都有点的脱节。其实呢，你如果呢现在他们大了哈，儿女大了，你就不能牵着他们的手，但是你却能够牵着他们的心啊，你牵着孩子的心。那么你到老的时候呢，他们就想到，哦，我跟我的外婆啊、我的祖母啊关系很好，他们长大了找了女朋友还会来找你哦。
哇Wow, this is very good advice. Yes, so someone in the family have to make that first move, right? So I think actions speak louder. Yeah, don't just look at the family portrait, but outsider, when they look at the family members in real life, they can really see the smile and happiness on their face.
Yes.
I think this is the true happiness in a family, you know? So it has to start somewhere. Not just overnight. Practice make perfect. Yeah.
Okay. So thank you very much once again, Esther.
Esther, thank you so much for your time and effort for today. Yeah, really appreciate. I believe our seniors all, they should be very happy too.
学到东西咯，一定要用到。
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Bye bye. Thank you. Bye bye. Bye bye.
Good morning! Good morning! How are you today, y'all? Y'all good? Can you hear me? Okay, good! Very good! And today we have with us Madam
Vigui,
and we have Mr. Ang. Mr. Ang is here. So today we have two friends with us. You want to say hi to our friends? Say hi! Okay, now today we have six kind of exercises. exercises. Okay, now we're going to start our walking 2 minutes. Are you all ready? Can we start walking? Ready, go, start. 2 minutes, yes, good. Faster, 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 faster. Left, right, good. We're going to do 2 minutes. Now we have 1 minute and 40 seconds. Okay, who can run? Run, 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 run. Yes, very good. Good, Chira. I can see a lot of them are running there. Okay, we all walk slowly and you all going to run now. We walk slowly. And you're going to run, don't stop running. We stop, Ken. we have 1 more minute to go. Wow, some of them dancing. Hi. 1 more minute. Okay, we have another 40 seconds more. Okay, now we do faster. See who can do faster, huh? Okay, slow down. Slow down, we slow down. You all cannot slow down. You all have to continue. Faster, faster. Yes. Another 10 seconds. Three, two, one, and breathe in. And breathe out. Breathe in and out. Are you all good? Okay. Our friend here is good. You all good? Are you all good? Yeah, that's good. Okay, now we're going to do number two. Number two, we're going to kick, kick. So each time when you carry your leg, you have to kick, kick. Can I? Okay, we're going to do 20 times. And this time, they're going to, our friend going to count in Chinese. E-a-san up to 20. Okay, ready? 20, yeah? Your count up. Ready, go, start. 一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八、九、十。Louder, can I hear?
七、八、十九、二十。
That was good. Okay, now. Our friend is just going to do the 20 counting in Melayu. Yeah. Ready? Go start. Satu.
Dua. Tiga. Empat. Lima. Enam. Tujuh. Lapan. Sembilan.
Sepuluh. Dua belas.
Dua belas.
17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, very good. Okay, relax. Relax. Yeah. Okay, now we're going to change our exercise. This one, we're going to stand straight. 1, 2, 3. Up, back, up, back. We're going to start right hand, right side first, Mama. Okay, we're going to start on the right first. Are you all ready? And we start. One, up, open, and sideways, back, sideways, back. turn. Good. Very good. Six. Open. Right. Back. Left. Back. Seven. Up. Open. Right. Back. Left. Back. Eight. Up. Good. Nine. Up. Open. Right. Back. Left. Back. Ten. Up. Open. Right. Back. Left. Left. Are you good?
Good.
Tired?
Yes, good.
Very good. Yeah, our friends are very good. They are very, very good. How about yourself? You all good or not? Are you all good? Yes. Yes. Okay. Now we're going to do the same thing. Another 10 more. Ready? And start. One. Up. Open. Right. Back. Left. Back. Two. Up. Open. Go. Good. Very good. Three. Four. Up. Open. Five. Up. Open. Open up your leg to get a better balance. Hold your hand together. We're going to do half squat. We're going to do this. Okay? And this time, are you all ready to count with me? We're going to do 10. Ready? You're all going to count with me, yeah? Ready? Go, start. One. Two. I cannot hear anything. Three. Very good. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And last one. Ten. And relax. And kick. Make your legs relax. Good. Ah, wow. Y'all are so good. Okay, now we're going to do another 10 more. Come back to your position. You're going to make your hand together. Open up for more balancing. And start. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Three more, eight, nine, and last one, ten. Very good, very good. Okay, now what we want to do, we're going to sit down and do a bit of sitting exercise. So children, if you all got no chair, you all sit down, stand and hold something. What we want to do is very simple. We're going to put our legs here, out, in, out, in. Are you all ready? And then our brother here, he's going to count for us 30. English can, Chinese can, Malay can. Ready? And start. Okay, now manager going to count for us. She's going to count 30 times. Yes, ready? Body straight and go. Okay, now we're going to breathe in and out. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in. We're going to do this 3 times, okay? And last one, breathe in and breathe out. Very good. You all are doing very good job. And now we're going to do the last exercise. You're going to sit properly. And then we're going to carry our hand and touch, touch, touch. But don't have to worry, no need to touch if you cannot, it's okay. Okay, we'll just do, this one we do 20. Are you all ready? And go! Hand up and go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and last one, 20. Ah, our friend is tired already. And we're going to give another 20 more to do, last one. Another 20, then finish ready. Get ready? Ayara. And hop. Another 20 more. And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Very tight. Okay, now we're going to breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. We're going to do 3 times. 2 and out. Last one and in. Okay, give yourself a clap. You all are so good. Very, 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 very good. Bye. Thank you so much. See you all next week. Bye-bye. Thank you. Thank you. Bye.
Yay. How fun. Good. Yes. So happy to see Mr. Ang and Auntie Mei Gui. Long time no see her, Zixian.
很久没有见哦，这次有我们的蜜桂还有 Mr. An 来参加参与我们这个运动。
Yes, we managed to catch hold of Auntie Mei Gui. So long never see her. Mm. Glad that she joined the exercise.
Yeah, she sold掉咯, 因为每天运动.
Oh yes, she's slim though. Okay, so the next following week, we have special activities to introduce to all seniors. And we encourage all to come in to participate with us.
嗯，下个礼拜呢，我们的 live 呢会有一个特别节目，有是一个小活动，然后大家是可以参与的哦。
Yes. So do once you are interested with the activities, you can drop by at the center, and I can provide the materials and teach you personally. Then after that, you can bring home.
所以下个礼拜呢，你看了之后呢，你对那一个活动有兴趣的话呢，你其实可以来到我们这个中心，领取免费那些材料，然后我们由慧芳可以亲自的教你怎样做哦。
Yes. So stay tuned with us.
是的。
Yes. So it's time to say goodbye.
Bye bye. 再见，拜拜。
Bye. See you next week.
下个星期见。